Shifting to crime now, school and law officials in Hebron have been on high alert since Friday after receiving a threat.
The plan was to have extra law enforcement at Thayer Central today, but they chose to cancel classes instead this morning. And just hours ago, it was announced all Thayer community schools will be closed tomorrow as well. Police are still working to find out where the threat came from.